We didn't start well the game. They were better. We weren't aggressive enough, especially in defense. So they have a lot of quality players. I think after the 2-0, we were more aggressive, and we took that to second half. We became more dangerous. We took control of the game, and that's obviously with the sent off there of one of their players. It was easier for us, but I think in the second half we were the best team in the pitch.
What was the most important reason? Maybe substitutions or what?
No, I don't think it was substitution, because for substitutions we have to. I think it's more was a team mistake than individual mistake. What changed in the second half was that we were more aggressive, all of us, especially in defense. We were closer to the opponent, and they had more difficulties to play. So that was the main reason. It wasn't about one or two players; it was the team in general.
When did you feel that this moment that we can change the game?
The beginning of the second half, we had the control of the game. They were sitting back, just waiting for us, and we were having most of the ball possession. And especially after the send off of their player and the 2-2, I think we took control of the game, and we knew it was possible to win the game here.
Did you have a lot of tough thoughts in your head before the penalty?
No, I was relaxed, because you have to be in this kind of situation. It was 2-0. I couldn't miss the penalty, because it would be a good situation. Even if the game finished 2-1 for them, we scored the goal away. So I was relaxed, at least the maximum I could be. And thankfully, we were able to win the game today.
That's it for this leg?
Let's see. We have a second. Like, we scored 3 goals here, they have the quality to score in Moscow as well. We have to be respectful and take the game the same way we took the game in the second half.
You again scored a hat trick, took the ball. What do you think about your personal performance?
Well, I'm just happy that we were able to win the game. Obviously, I'm happy for the hat trick, something that doesn't happen every day, and happened the second time this season. But it's not something that I'm used to. But more than anything, I'm just happy that we were able to win in such a tough game, and we were able to change a 2-0 to a 2-3.